work over here. Almost got everything set up. James Shelley from Florence came. There's Mr. Sonny.
Hey, buddy.
Here comes the pizza delivery. Charity and her new razor. Pizza delivery. You think we'll have enough?
Probably not.
Is that all of it?
That's all of it, yes.
All right. We're gonna give away this stuff before we go have some duck. That'd be fun. The first thing we're gonna give away is a shirt. Just tell Charity or Ryan what size you are, and they'll get you one over there. Mitchell Dan.
Ding, ding, ding. All right, Mitchell. Woo!
Okay, we got four more shirts. Here. Kind of hard because they're all folded and they get stuck together. Todd Reuscher?
Yep.
All right, Todd.
Thank you.
All right, and Chad Tate.
Nice.
All right, this is a muff pot.
Muff pots are awesome.
Somebody's about to win. Get around the trail. Wesley Garrett. Wesley Garrett. Must be present to win.
Going in 5, 4, 3, 2.
Put a hand in
my. I could be Wes Allen.
You already got one, Brad.
Yeah. Well, I mean, two is a good number. Yeah, it's two course trail. Yeah. Zach Schmidt.
Oh, nice. Yeah. Nice.
Told you I wanted one.
You don't ride enough, so you just need to give it to me.
Yeah. The last muff pot goes to Grayson
Likens. Oh,
nice.
All right. Now James gave us a set of bushings to, or of ball joints to give away.
Four ball joints.
Michelle Anningson.
Well, she's on her way back.
She's not here.
Don't gas it.
I got two Sutherland Rider hats. Again, you'll just give the card to Charity or Ryan. Stephanie.
Oh my God.
We are here.
And you'll
win. Oh, yeah.
That is Shepherd.
There you go.
All right.
Yes, you got the other hat.
Now the big one. This is a guy's trip. We ain't figured out when or where we're doing it, but we'll get your information and we'll call you and let you know well in advance. Now, it's not all expenses paid, okay? It's, you get to ride with us on a guy's trip, be filmed. Oh, God. So you get to ride with us on a guy's trip. It's probably going to be at Windrock or Royal Blue sometime in the fall. We'll help you find a place to stay with us or near us and whatever and ride for the weekend. Guys trip. So if a woman wins, your husband just got lucky. Well, we tend to
shut up, Jared.
Stupid, ignorant stuff on those trips.
Next year, hello, girls have more experience. We'll do a girls trip.
Yes. Sammy Stewart.
Nice.
Thank you.
I can draw.
Okay. Move it over the table.
Hey, Paige,
yeah.
You grab a corner here, please.
I'm just not even in the mood, Mr. Edwards. We're moving it over to take it down.
Okay.
All right, we just got there with the event and like all gathering and having a good time. And of course, Jeremy is over here working on his razor. Oh, he got it back together. Okay. It's always broke.
Always breaking.
Jeremy, dude, I mean, it wouldn't be like a trip if you were working on your razor.
Y'all should have seen, I would have gave anything to have that on video. Y'all should have seen me diving out of this razor as it's going straight up the side of the bank.
Yeah, I'm going to put that picture in this video.
Yeah, I didn't get a good picture, but we got a picture.
Flipping on the connector trail.
Picture now.
There you go. Great segue.
There it is.
Thank you.
bit dusty. Back to the cabin. Yeah, the reason I pulled off and stopped up there, had a couple of them in the back overheat.
Yeah, coming up the hill, so I was trying to not lug it.
It's a good way to break in a belt.
Yeah, right.